Mike Pompeo announced the formal rejection of most of China's maritime claims in the South China Sea and said that the U.S. would treat Beijing's pursuit of resources there as illegal. Let's find out more about the South China Sea dispute. Take a look.
In the South China Sea, a group of mostly uninhabited islands, atolls and reefs are at the heart of a fierce territorial dispute. Most are located in two island chains, the Paracel Archipelago contested by China, Taiwan and Vietnam, and the Spratly Islands disputed between China, Taiwan, Vietnam, the Philippines, Malaysia and Brunei. Surrounded by waters teeming with fish and potentially rich in oil and gas resources, the islands are also strategically placed on a global trading route. Beijing claims sovereignty over nearly all the sea using a map from the 1940s before the separation with Taiwan, which set out for the first time China's territorial claims. One of the most vocal opponents is Vietnam. Beijing seized the Paracels from it in 1974 following deadly clashes. Vietnam claims ancestral sovereignty over the archipelago and accuses China of harassing its ships, an accusation which Beijing reciprocates. The Philippines, which has also clashed frequently with China over another reef, the Scarborough Shoal, has brought a case against Beijing before the UN-backed Permanent Court of Arbitration in The Hague, which ruled that China had no legal basis to claim historic rights in the South China Sea. Many parties involved in the dispute have established physical control of one or more islands. Vietnam, the Philippines, Malaysia, Taiwan and Brunei have overlapping disputes, but all are concerned by China's military might. Beijing has stepped up oil and gas exploration and built up a series of artificial islands now home to harbors and runways for military aircraft. To offset Chinese influence, third-party countries like the United States and Japan have reinforced military ties with Hanoi, Manila and Taiwan, lifting arms embargoes, joint naval operations or defense treaties. Washington has carried out sail-bys and flypasts to assert its right to freedom of navigation in the area, an issue in which it is backed by Australia and Japan. The territorial disputes already claimed lives as well as impacting the environment. The lack of communal maritime management has prompted concerns about overfishing.